Hello everyone, welcome back to another thrift video. It is fall everything over here. I am feeling all the fall vibes in Ontario, Canada. I've been making a ton of fall drinks at home, including a copycat of Starbucks pumpkin chai tea latte. So I have made an iced chai tea and my own pumpkin cream cold foam for the top, and it is so addicting and so good. I am also now 5 months pregnant and definitely showing. So I've been pulling out all of my big comfy sweaters and some of my sweater dresses and just living that up for sure. I also wanted to show you guys this absolutely beautiful crocheted keychain that I got from a local shop here in London. She has an Etsy shop. If I can link it below, I will. And I thought I would show you guys. It was $20 only, which for something handmade and this beautiful, I think is worth it. I was also busy with decorating my porch for the fall transition. I still haven't got my pumpkins and witch hats up yet if you did get a chance to watch the video. If you didn't, I will leave the link below and you can check it out. Also, my birthday is next month and I have been wanting a Dutch oven kind of casserole pot for a while. So my mom got me an early birthday present when we saw this at HomeSense. It is a cast iron Dutch oven. It's massive and it has this beautiful brass knob on the top. I'm so excited to use this. If you guys own a Dutch oven, please leave a recipe that is one of your favorites in the comments below. I would love to hear it because I'm really looking forward to using this fall and winter. Okay, let's get into it. These are two items that my mom found at her trip to Goodwill. Absolutely love both of these. I ended up using the brass pot in my front porch decorating, which was really exciting. As usual, don't forget to share the love and hit that like and subscribe button if you're interested in more thrift videos and you're loving my videos so far on my channel. Finally, here is my trip to Goodwill. I was looking at all of the fall decor, so let's get into it. Thank you. So I also wanted to show you guys before the video was over a couple more things that my mom has found on her thrift trips. She was at our local Mission thrift store and she found these two ceramic mushroom salt and pepper shakers. They were only $2 each. She ended up actually selling these on Facebook Marketplace and made quite the little profit because they're definitely vintage and in style. She also found this amazing textured lamp from Goodwill. She paid $5 for it, and she has it set up on her console table by her front door. She's in the middle of decorating for fall, so this is definitely an unfinished photo, but I wanted to show you guys. She was also so kind to take some pictures when she went to Value Village last week and found a couple of cute items, so I'll pop those in for you guys to check out here. When I was doing my front porch decorating, I used so many thrifted and borrowed items, and I just think that thrifting is such a great way to stay on budget and get unique items that maybe not everyone else has. And it's also good for the environment too, that we're just not constantly buying new and throwing out all the time. I had so much fun mixing everything together for my porch for this fall to find a style that I really liked. And I hope you guys check out the fall decorating video so you can see how it all turned out. But I will throw in a couple of photos here. I used the wood planters that I picked up off Facebook Marketplace for $5 each back in the spring, and I gave a little facelift to the one by making it paint dipped, and I used the brass pot that my mom found at Goodwill. I also have been using the wood rocking chair that I scored off of Facebook Marketplace in the spring for $15, which I am going to refinish for next spring, but I just think it's such a great way to stay on budget. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope to see you in my next video, and don't forget to hit like and subscribe.